Anubex TestMatch can be used in a DevOps environment, but it also automates the testing of your migrated legacy application. For this purpose, TestMatch supports different communication protocols, such as 3270 and 9750, while also extending into the realm of message-based application interfaces through message brokers such as IBM's MQ. The focus of this first video is to demonstrate how TestMatch is used to make a recording of the original legacy application, and how this recording can then be imported and replayed against the migrated application to validate the migration's correctness. After connecting with the legacy application, TestMatch records all user interactions with the system, recording every screen and action. Once this procedure is completed, the recording is ended. The replay of the recorded base scenario creates a replay scenario that TestMatch uses to compare the original scenario with the migrated scenario screens. With the compare function, TestMatch analyzes the differences between the base and replay scenario. It provides a report with visualization of the pass rate, giving a first indication of the accuracy of the migrated screens. Going through each screen, all differences between the two scenarios are exposed by TestMatch. If a difference is not considered as an error, it can be put on a so-called ignore list, for example, a timestamp. Actual errors can be dealt with by the project team. Using the green arrows, the recording can be browsed screen by screen. Alternatively, TestMatch allows to jump to the next screen with a difference by simply using the red arrows. After resolving each difference, the compare is re-executed until the pass rate reaches 100%. TestMatch provides a large range of reporting tools with statistics, graphs, and performance reviews. It also allows for export of all scenario screens to PDF. For more information on TestMatch, check the Anubex website or get in touch on migrations@anubex.com.